Randolph police are searching for the gunman who left a Dunkin' Donuts employee with serious wounds this morning at a store on North Main Street. Police say the shooting happened after the gunman had an altercation with another man inside the place. It's a combination gas station, convenience store, donut shop. Police say the shooter left and then fired three shots into the building. Again, the victim is a Dunkin' employee and is expected to survive.